Hello, bros, and welcome to SFX here on BroFive Production and next part of Skyrim. We're starting to get a bit close to this storyline end. Well, at least I know as far as we're not gonna go further. I think the furthest we're gonna go is 120 clips. This is the 99th clip actually. Start the corner right here. The 99th clip. Pretty impressive, actually. Remember, yeah, I remember where that was. It's just to enter to the castle that we were gonna go, so it's a pretty good place to loot, actually. I didn't play any off screen. This picture is messed up because the crossbow hangs a bit away from the back. Wasn't alone. Oh, hi. A war horn is sounded. It's actually pretty intense. Sorry, I forgot. I totally forgot speaking there. I'm cutting off the head of everyone, nearly. Yeah, that's the best I can do. Have anyone in the war ever thought about if they actually let in old time the women join, how the war tide of the war could have changed?
If I can just stand up.
Well, you didn't die training though. So. They're dying like flies. Let's see, where's the next one? Oh, there you are. Hello. There are pretty many dead people here. Actually, I know when you take over a fort, the bodies disappear after a short while. But if you actually loot them, you can get a lot of steel arrows. I don't need arrows because I can just make them myself, but it's a good idea when you don't have mods. No, but I call you dead. Oh, come on! That's not nice. Come on, what's going so good? What's going so good? Well, it's just to take over the fort again then. Start recording here again. Man, I want to kill more Imperials. Seriously, I never side with the Imperials. I never even tried. Actually, I did it once, but just when I was playing to check which mods, when I manually installed mods, I actually used an Imperial character and joined the Imperial army, but it was just. To check out mods that I installed, but for the Emperor. Yeah. it again. When the first Imperial dies, then the warhound sounds. Yeah. Yeah. Well, don't get in my way! Kill them all! Kill them now! Before it's too late! It's too late. Right, they're gonna quick save, just because I don't want to have to do everything again. In case it crashes again. No, it doesn't. Well, it ends for you, though. So, bye! Kill him. Alright, I kill him then. Three walls pounding on one guy. Isn't that bullying? I hit you in the head with a lightning bolt. Hey you! You're dead. Alright, I think that's a sufficient amount of people dead for the quick save again. I'm rooting for when I get a new computer. I have enough money to buy a new computer, but I'm planning to buy a real, the best gaming computer, but it's not out yet. So, the best computer a person that doesn't have a million credits can get them. He's walking on you. They're dying very much. Where are they? There's one over there. 75% remaining. Actually, how can there be so many? Not smart running into me, right? He ran against me, and exactly when I was in range of me, I killed him. No, fight me instead. No, I know you can. You could hear his bones breaking there. Alright, where's the next one? There you are. There's someone down here. What? 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 Where? What the hell is he? He's invisible! Whoops! That wasn't meant to happen. Where the hell are you? Alright. I only have one solution to this. Because I apparently can't find him and I can't hide to kill him. So it's only one thing to do. There's someone here. I'm trying to kill an invisible soldier. No mercy. I'm not merciful today. Not when you have invisible soldiers. That's cheating. I think I accidentally killed a few stone folks. Alright, quick sec. What are you doing down there? I only have like 2 frames right now. Right now I got 5, and maybe I can hit him now. Nope, he's hiding. Where is he? I cannot even see him. There you are. Hello. Stand still so I can hit you with this lightning ball. Oh come on, he jumped over it. He's flying. The invisible is back. I can't see him. Seriously, he's invisible.
We're running out of bread. Hope the supplies get here soon.
I think we have run out of enemies to fight. Alright, there's a door over here. I had to forget about that. I forgot there was a door here. Rest of the enemies inside. Seriously, how the hell can they be in there, not here fighting outside, and just sitting in there sipping wine? It must be they're drunk over the table. Well, seriously, if they didn't hear that, it's strange. And if they did hear that and didn't come out, it's even stranger. Alright, I'm gonna make it easy. If you stand up in a line, I kill you one by one, painlessly. You don't seem to like that idea. Well, keep on the... I will keep on deheading them. Oh yeah. Yeah, more over here. I'm not exactly a rebel, I'm the Dragonborn. I have the right to do whatever I want. I actually heard something about the next Elder Scrolls gonna be in Hammerfall. That's gonna be fun. An elf in Hammerfall. Let's head upwards. Alright. There seems to be nothing upwards. So let's keep heading downwards then. Hey, I'm delivering dinner for you. You got some flesh wounds. Nice dinner, right? And you also get some flesh wounds. Shut up. I don't like guys screaming like girls. Hi! Want some drink? Yeah, you get some blood. Oh, you spilled a drink all over you. Yeah, let me help you with that. Yeah, your face is clean. Alright, now it's up to wonder where the enemies are. Seriously, where are they? Oh no. Alright, I don't know where they lost the arse, it's only here they can be. It was a secret entrance. There's one standing stone. Oh, Stone of the Apprentice. I have the fort now, right? Yeah, report to Alfric Stonecloak. What? Alright, why didn't you... Kill him, no, I think I'm a werewolf. I am a werewolf, so... Well, they're alright. Run! Hell, frick. Alright, how hard is it to understand that they're inside a wall somewhere? I don't know, actually. If I can remember how to... Well, actually I use the command so I can fly through things and fly everywhere. I would fly to that person and kill him. I'm not in the bell. Wait for 3 hours, see what happens. Oh, this is irritating. Let's see here. Well, I accidentally killed off a Stormcloak. There, he's dead. I'm not really sure what's happening right now. I don't know who's the enemy and friendly right now because there's so many. There we go, you're alright. I hate when they attack me in the cities. First of all, it's always Windhelm. They never attack me anywhere else. Nothing happens!
Be careful.
I heard you were at the wedding of the Emperor's cousin, in solitude. God, that must have been.
This seems like a scam, everyone knows everyone. Oh, seriously? Just because I accidentally killed Orphic Stonecloak, and I can't talk to him now. Actually, he is an essential character, so he can't die. Actually, I know an essential character in Whiterun that is an essential. Yeah.
You look awful. Better not get me sick.
Be sick? What is that? Hey, Alfred.
Talius must be getting nervous. Taking Hellmarch, we're practically in his backyard now. As soon as we're able, we'll march on Solitude. You've become a true hero of Skyrim. I number you among my kin. You shall now be known as Stormblade. The love of the land and her people flows from your heart, even as death to her enemies flows from your hands. On behalf of the sons and daughters of Skyrim, on behalf of all that is righteous and true, take this token of our appreciation for your service.
Wild Hunt Light Curious? That's me from. What's next?
You've no time to glory in your accomplishments. We're gathering for our final assault on Solitude. I need you there. Report to our camp in Hafinger.
Ooh, I got something nice. Daedric boots, those I had before. Steel sword made blocking. Ooh, nice armor. Oh, I actually wanted that. It's heavy armor though. I don't use heavy armor. Sorry, Elfric, I don't use heavy armor. So I'm gonna continue to use my armor on the final assault of Solitude. Actually, I would rather just go and assault it myself. So, just knock on the door and say, hey, can you open up? I want to just take over it. And they say, yeah, nice, come in. And General Talus is at the courtyard just outside the temple. Seriously, it would be fun. Just mess up the story completely. You're going to kill me right now myself. Who would ride on a unicorn with a bow and arrows and fight dragons? Seriously, seriously, even a unicorn would be terrified like hell of a dragon. Actually, give me a butter knife, some marmalade, and a dragon to fight, and I will kill it. Seriously. Ugh.
Show those faithless dogs who this land belongs to.
Countless dead haunt countless sleepless nights. When Skyrim becomes whole again, perhaps so will I.
Hi to you too.
What?
And apparently I can't talk to him. Yeah, because you are, this is a fucking messed up thing. Okay, let's walk in Solitude. And fast travel back and see what happens. I hate that. My mods make the game fuck up. Actually, I have a weird plan. I have a microchip, like, you can put in an adapter, just like this. And I should plan to install Skyrim on it and see if I can play it on any computer then. Because if I can, I can do a lot of things. It's raining. Actually, when it's raining, it just affects the battlefield. It doesn't affect the battle. Hang on, man. Reporting in.
You're going to the fort. Meet the brothers preparing for the attack. Then join them in wiping out the Imperials. Once you prevail, what was that?
Yeah, that's a dragon. Don't bother with it. Seriously, don't bother with the dragon.
You can't hide. Found you.
No, you didn't. Trust me. I'm going up to the road. There you are. Oh, it's one of you guys. I don't want to help you. I think I'm killing you, but I don't care to fight you right now. So I just use a kill command on you. There. He's dead. I don't know what's happening over there. So I just attack them all. Let's go to Galmar again, and hopefully this time that won't swoop and interrupt me. Baron, holding me! Help! Yanmar, I don't think you exactly is able to scare a dragon. For God's sake, I don't even know where you are.
I love to be out there with my brothers, waging war against the Empire.
Oh, there you are. Reporting in.
They're going to the meet the brother. What do you say?
That's pretty good in our cause.
Good. You've got real fire in you. I like that. Talos guide you. The Empire would have become slaves to the Talos.
Alright, let's just run over to the Solitude. And then we're gonna end this clip. Ringast. Oh, it's another castle I would take. I thought it was time for Solitude now. Let's end it here then. So, well, that was all I have for this time then, so hit like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. BroFive!